Loki, the surprise heir, snatches the throne in Odin's absence and cozies up with dear old dad Laufey. Sif and the Warriors Three, not amused, team up with Heimdall to rescue Thor from exile. But Loki, being a party pooper, unleashes the almighty destroyer to crash their plans. Even though they get trounced, Thor's noble sacrifice grants him the power to pummel the destroyer and save the day. With a heartfelt goodbye to Foster, Thor jets off to Asgard, ready to take on Loki with his Asgardian crew.